My name is Gerri Sharpe, and I'm originally from Joehaven. The people around Joehaven are considered to be Natilik Miuta, which are people of the seal. I am an Inuk artist, and I make a lot of traditional products such as mitts, kamiks, parkas, things of that nature. I primarily work with sealskin. Seal for me means art, culture, tradition, a way of living, a love. It is incredibly important in my life and has been for a very long time. The knowledge that I have about seal, I learned through first watching, then by doing, and then by teaching. I love working with seal because of the qualities of sealskin. It has warmth. I can interconnect the different pieces. I can inlay different colors. I can create many, many, many different things, from a parka to wear for myself to a baby belt that I'll make for my daughter. Everything. Seal gives us life. The sustainability of seal and how the circle of life works for me, not only is it contributing to the richness of our lives, but also it takes away from the buildup of landfills because it naturally decomposes, but it adds value to the promise that we made to animals when we came into this world together. And we hold true to that by honoring seal and other animals by using their fur, their meat, for their intent. This in turn is people's way of honoring the animal for the animal giving us their life. I would love to see sealskin products everywhere. I think that the world should know just how great seal is. Seal is good for you, and it's good for the environment.